This video gives a good example of how blind spot injury can occur. The videolaryngoscope is too deep in the airway, allowing limited view of the tissues proximal to the larynx. As the distal tracheal tube is approaching the larynx, the operator has no visual access to its path, and in this case, it probably initially entered the vallecula and then pushed under the epiglottis. This operator is lucky there was no injury.